this looks like chaos, but putting sleeping bags back where they belong, I hope. Sleeping paraphernalia. Sorry for my butt in your face for a minute. What I want to do is get this pegboard stuck up there so I can hang these things and not have them just laying somewhere. Annoying. Okay, I don't know if there's any other sleeping bags or anything on this side here. I have to find out if, here there is something. Oh, here is something for sure. And a sleeping pad. Can't do much longer because I'm going to go find a new toilet for our upstairs bathroom, the boys' bathroom, and then a new hot water heater, Paul. A water heater. not a cold water heater, a hot water heater. That does that. Get the thing on it. Ready for the, again, for the back and butt in the way. I'm really trying not to do that. But I also need to get the Christmas decorations out. Pot needs to have something you put in something. Stick I found and I made into a walking stick. I'm going to probably work on it over the winter a little bit and see if I can't get it stained and prettified. One more sheet here. There we go. There's a seat back here I need to get to if I can. I know. It looks like I'm making more chaos. Which I am at the moment, but, you know, always is worse before it gets better. Here's that seat. I don't know if there's any more seats. Oh, I see an orange one. It's just way the heck over there. Hey, Sam!
Of what?
Understand what I'm saying. There's a chair underneath the bicycles. Okay. I need somebody to go around to the other side and get it for me. Oh my gosh. These things are going to get buried again if I'm not careful. This is something I need to do when I have lots of time. Not now. That's a poncho which I need to fold up and deal with. Lots of this stuff can go in the house. chair too. In your path. Alright, I know we're gonna have to leave in a little bit, but I'm trying to wind down here. I'm just trying to get likes to likes, which is camping right now. That's why I wanted that, so I could deal with it. Oh, that's broken now. Oh well. Alright. I don't mean to yell, it's just it takes me forever to get out of here and walk in.
Let me yell if you need to, like, help you get, I don't want you to fall and hurt yourself.
I know. I'm not going to try to do anything crazy. This stuff becomes brittle, so I don't know if it will work long term. In the cold and the heat, it winds up getting brittle. Stuff always breaks on me, and it drives me crazy. I'm saving them and then. Jim wants it back. There for half a second. Half a second! Stay! All the way. Free. I'm gonna get out. It's free. And then I get it. Come on. Lost. this year. Hopefully we'll get one. I can use the sled. Garbage. Lids falling down again. Recording. We shall see. Camping. This is not camping. I'll take that back inside. I'll probably wind up busting this before it's all over. I'm gonna get out of here. here somehow. Woo! We just filmed camping. Sorry for the flyby stuff. Trying to get out. There we go. Almost. Come on. Whoa! This stuff sounds like a gut shot going on. Watch your ears. Oh, it didn't do what I thought it was going to do. Oh, there it goes. Oh, man. Well, that about wraps it up for this session. Hope you've enjoyed my making more chaos in my life. But I'm not. I'm getting it better. I've got the chairs all together, mostly. If I can find another chair, I'll put it in that. But at least I know where chairs go to chairs. If you watch Canadian Treasure Hunter, over the last few months he's been moving out. I think he's probably done by now. He said November something was his deadline. But he's been moving out of his yard and into his brother's property, which is up in the air whether he's going to buy it or not. But anyway, in the process, he has been sorting and organizing and... He's kind of my inspiration and kind of a kindred spirit. He's exactly like me. He makes messes, but he likes organization. So, that's what I'm doing. It looks crazy, but I'm going to get rid of a lot of garbage. I've organized some boxes of likes and like sleeping bags, chairs. Gonna be tents and until I can get the pegboard up, life jackets and oars, you know, all that stuff's gonna, the sporting goods stuff of our life is going to be organized, and I will be happy. Talk to you later, guys.